I feel like it's time to just take a deep breath and relax for a while. We're talking about the members from the Inner Peace Movement today. So it seems like a movement that everyone should probably get in on. We have Dr. Susan Scott and Donna Fuechtman talking about some lectures about inner peace. So what is this Inner Peace Movement all about?
It's the Inner Peace Movement is a nonprofit educational international organization. It's been started in 1964. It helps people to understand themselves and to find peace of mind, learn to be more relaxed, learn to trust themselves, listen to their inner feelings, and enjoy their life.
Mm-hmm. I would think it's probably as important now as it was when it first started. Why do you find that the people now have gotten to the point that their lives are so crazy they actually need to, you know, attend a lecture to learn how to calm down?
Well, things like, you know, the internet and mobile phones and so on were supposed to make our life more relaxed and easier, and actually I think they've made them busier. Mm-hmm. And I think we're leaving ourselves out. I think it helps if each person just takes a minute, just takes a pause, just takes a deep breath, just to relax and listen to ourselves. See, inside, our feelings are like a blueprint of the direction to go. It's like having a GPS inside you that tells you which way to go in any situation. If we relax and listen to that, we take a lot of the stress out of our life. And that's what we're going to be talking about at our lectures, to help people do that.
That's good. So how did you two become involved with the movement?
Well, very much so as a lecture we're holding in Sherwood Park. So I attended the lecture, and it's exactly what I was looking for, and I haven't been disappointed, so I've enjoyed it.
How did you find your life was, you know, leading up to that, that brought you to the lecture, and then what sort of change did you see?
A little bit of stress. Yeah. A little bit of should I, shouldn't I, indecision. And you get a better feel for where we are in life, and it doesn't have to be a rocky road.
Mm-hmm. So what are the lectures like? What sort of things do you do?
We talk about how we have everything within us to find our answers to life. We talk about the four psychic gifts, how we perceive things differently. We talk about guardian angels and how everybody can learn to talk to their own angels to find answers. We talk about the balance of thought and feeling, 7-year cycles. And we show people how to start putting this into practice. I first went to this lecture when I was living in Vancouver a long time ago, and my eldest son had died of cancer, and I wanted to know why. He was 3 years old. And I found the lecture really helped me to have peace of mind. It gave me a feeling of hope, because I realized I was going to be able to start finding answers that worked for me.
Mm-hmm. Now, do you find that everyone can get to that point where they can listen to what's inside, or is it a struggle for a lot of people?
No, it just takes relaxing, and we show people how to do it. And that's what the Inner Peace Movement does. It gives people the tools and techniques to find answers for themselves. It's like that Chinese saying, if you give a hungry man a fish today, he's back hungry again tomorrow. Mm-hmm. But if you give him a fishing rod and you show him how to use it, then he never goes hungry for the rest of his life. And that's what the Inner Peace Movement does.
Mm-hmm. And a lot of people probably have learned to turn off that inner voice because of everything else that's going on in their life.
So. Well, we think too much. If we quit thinking so much, it would sure be easier. Mm-hmm. Yes, if we quit thinking and listen to our inner selves and trust our feelings. But we do a little technique in our lectures that we'll be doing tomorrow to help people do that, to really start trusting themselves. It's really fun.
Probably the quietest room they've been in for a while, I would
probably.
Think.
Probably, maybe.
Okay, so the lectures are at 1 and 7:30. I assume you should show up, not bring your kids, if you want some peace and quiet.
People can come to either the 1 or the 7:30 one, and they are at the Ramada Hotel in Sherwood Park on Broadway Boulevard.
Okay.
And anybody's welcome to come. The lectures take about an hour and a half. It's $15, and anybody's welcome.
Perfect. All right. A nice relaxing evening or afternoon, whichever you choose. So again, that's 1 or 7:30 at the Ramada in Sherwood Park. For more information, you can just go to our website and click on news links. We'll have everything you need there. So thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you, Marnie.
I feel more relaxed already.
Thank you.
We're back right after the break.